Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bessus Lot, and we are back with the second episode of Transocean 2 Rivals. I am once again joined by Hooked Johnny.
Hello there, and this time I'm going to win.
He's not going to win, he's rubbish. He has got a new company, though. Look at this. The Spaghetti Company. I, however, stuck with Best in Ships. You'll notice we have a new leader of Best in Ships. The woman got fired, because although she destroyed Johnny, it wasn't enough for the shareholders, so we really wanted to... We brought in a new whippersnapper who's going to showcase our skills, right?
So you got some hipster, would that be it?
Well, I'm a bit of a hipster myself, so... Alright, so we've got two more actions. We've got a different one this time. Two quest point thingamajiggies per newly carried out sabotage activity. We didn't have that last time.
Oh, that's different.
It's a game changer, Johnny. It's a game
yeah,
changer.
It is, and sabotage was my speciality.
Okay. Staying true to my roots.
See, I've changed my port. Maybe a bit edgy.
Are you moving from Europe?
No, I'm staying in Europe. I'm not that edgy.
It just seems like a terrible idea. Just because all the ports are really close together down here.
Yeah.
Right. Which ship do we want? Be nice if I knew what any of these differences were.
Yeah, it's like loads of different things.
This is tons of information, yeah.
R.I.P.
And I want to apologise to YouTube, because last time I didn't do this. In the name, but it has to be done. There we go.
Hooray! It has to be done.
I love that little thing with the bloody, the streamers and everything coming down.
Yeah. A nice moment.
It is.
But I enjoy this moment because not gonna last long.
Yeah, it gets a lot worse. Soon the pain begins. It's hard life being a shipping contractor, you know. But there we go. We're off to the races. I've forgotten all of the buttons. There we go. Right. So where have you started?
Oh, you can zoom into the map. I didn't know that.
What have you been? Seen the entire world.
Yeah.
Oh. No. That's dumb. You're dumb. So are you in Le Havre now? Le Havre?
Yeah.
Am I butchering that? French users will tell me. And they'll shout at me.
It is Le Havre. Why is my boat not going anywhere? Oh, I have to click cast off. It's a good idea.
Good start there. Johnny, good start. Where am I going? I'm off to Hamburg. What's your ship called? I didn't see it.
Rest in peace, Bessus.
Really? Are you going to drop that BM on me already?
Yeah, I am.
We're going to stand for that kind of malarkey. Boaty McBoatface is here to do work. I swear the music in this game depresses me.
I like it.
It's cool, but it's just there in the back going... I'm like, oh, shit.
I must have different music. Mine's like... like, really happy.
Mine's really depressing. Oh, God.
Cast off. My pink ship. Glorious. Where are you?
One sec.
I don't like that sound. How you got two more VP? What have you done?
Alright, the music's kicked off a little bit now. I'm liking it.
Mine's the opposite now. Mine's gone really sad.
Has it done the...
Yeah,
it's really upsetting.
No, but it's actually quite fitting. It's a bit mysterious and like, I'm going to sabotage you. So.
Well, of course. Why wouldn't you? What's going on? What have I done? Oh, I've messed up.
Come on, ship. How did you get 2 VP, the Susie? Did you sabotage me?
No.
What did you do?
Bought another ship.
Oh my god, already?
Yeah. Getting in there early. Boating with both face the second.
What?
I'm here
what
to win,
port
son.
Do you buy this from?
I'm not going to tell you that. You can figure it out yourself.
I can't. I think it might be Rotterdam.
Let's have a look, see if you're right. For the viewers at home, is he right? Follow the direction of my mouse to get the answer. Boyman Bowface is doing work here. I've got really nice contracts at the start of this game. Like, nice little fortune.
Oh, I know, fine, well. I was wrong.
You were wrong.
How did you afford it? Like, I'm in this port and there's like 70 million for the ships.
That seems a little excessive. Oopsie daisy, didn't mean to do that. Ow! Best stop here.
Maybe it's just this port.
Yeah, well, different ports maybe have different price ships, yeah. What port are you in?
Helsinki.
Oh, that's not where I was.
You know, zooming in the map makes things so much easier. Like, last game, I couldn't click on Felix Stone because the icon was behind the other one. I was like, oh!
I remember you saying that how do you click it? They're like on top of each other. I was like, no, they're pretty clearly separate. Bribe and embezzle from a rival subsidiary in order to take... Oh, right, okay, that's useless. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Late fees! Late fees! So this malarkey.
What you can expect with a Boaty McBoatface. Never gets the job done.
Boaty McBoatface is a goddamn hero.
I can't buy any chip chips.
Did I get the only one? Mine cost like 11 million, I think, and there was a 15 million. Oh, was that you?
165 million is the cheapest ship I've got.
Was that you?
What was me?
You didn't get points, it wasn't you. I got detained for customs.
No, maybe you're just actually pretty dodgy.
I just am a bit of... Which boat was it?
None of these contracts are big enough for me.
We're not there yet. We're not in like the million range. We'll get there. We'll get there. Give it some time. I'm just trying to be efficient and sweet. Like, this woman is going to complain all the time, right? About the quality of the contracts. She's not a happy lass. Sabotage. Oh, for God's sake. Go away! Which one did you stop? Was it Boaty McBoatface? Yeah.
Didn't stop anything.
Again? What? No, he said I was sabotaged.
For 14 days, wow.
No, that's protection. It stopped me for 2 days.
Oh, well, that's not good.
It's not worth it, that's what I'm telling you.
Why don't I get my VP for doing it?
Maybe it has to... Oh, no, you get it at the... I don't actually have an answer to that.
You're cheating.
Maybe it's the end of the custom check.
Best in stock confirmed cheater for all his viewers.
Don't have to cheat to beat you, Johnny.
Wow.
I am a shipping mogul.
You are nothing.
I'm the Richard Branson of shipping. And soon, I'm going to send ships into space.
And I see now you just...
Deliver orders to Mars. Mars, you know, great booming economy. I'll be up there. Pow, pow.
I can't afford another ship. Like, did you buy the only cheap ship?
Well, there was another one for like 15 mil. Are you clicking the right thing? Because there's three areas of ship when you go into the harbour. There's like tankers, I don't know what they're called, but there's three.
Yeah, there's
ones.
Like three ones, but then you can like select the class and stuff. And like the most expensive one's like 200 million and the cheapest one's like 25 million.
Nope, sorry. It's fine for me.
And I'd have to... Not get any VP, I just wasted 5 mil, I didn't even get VP.
Well, if you lose by 2, we'll say you won, okay?
No, that's not how it works. If I lose by 2, I lost by 2.
Fair. The repair dock in Dublin
has been bought. The repair dock in Dublin has been bought?
I am making plays!
What, it's just don't like this.
That was a targeted thing from the start of the game for me.
Mm.
Where's my ships? I can't find them. There we go.
One of them's near Spain. Portugal.
I literally can't find my ship. One of them's on its way, but... Is it here? There it is. Finally. Did you just take my contract?
I didn't. They disappear if you leave it too long.
Yeah.
There's definitely races. Strategies to this game, like.
Oh yeah, absolutely. But it's still chill, you know, it's chill. Now the music's calmed down a little bit. It was really upsetting before. Whatever, that's fine.
How much money you got?
7.3 million.
What?
I'm loaded, son, I'm loaded. Making plays. It's about to go up massively as well.
Oh, I should have got that chip earlier. It just wasn't available. Like, that was the cheapest shit.
Yeah. The thing is, though, is like, assuming we're going to do better this game, because we are, it's going to last longer, you assume we're going to do better in general.
You're saying that, but I've got, like, nearly no more.
Well, let's assume that's the case, right? Oh, I can't take that contract. Damn. How do I... you can't get rid of a contract, can you? But if the game goes on longer and longer, like, early advantages like this will probably matter less.
Yeah.
Throughout the game, kind of thing. F, by clicking on the ship. Oh, man. You've got 15 days left. Whoa!
You can, you can, you can.
Whoa. Whoa!
What?
What the hell? I just got fined 14 million.
You serious?
For contraband aboard Boaty McBoat.
Was that... you for being dodgy. It wasn't even me, I swear.
Where did I possibly get contraband from? I didn't have... Oh, that is hot. 14 million! That might be me out of the game already.
Guys, there you have it. Best in slot is dodgy.
I've been absolutely crippled by that. Absolutely but... crippled.
Are you not in the minus?
Yeah, minus 6 mil.
You could lose. You could just lose this round. You got to get back into the... positive in 15 days.
Oh, that's horrible.
You have to sell a ship or something.
I can do this, I can do this. And now it's been weird.
Best in slot. Confirmed with contraband.
Oh, that's so horrible. I might have just lost the game.
Well, you know, you only have yourself to blame.
I didn't do anything!
Yeah, that's what they all say.
It doesn't even make sense. Oh my god.
I'm just making bank now.
This is ridiculous. I'm so annoyed. I didn't do anything wrong.
It's all come crumbling.
Oh, I've got 10 days to get out of the red, and I'm minus 7. I'm actually poorer than I was when I started. Oh my god, this is awful.
What a night.
I was doing so well. And I'm boating it both in. Oh, I don't know what to do with my life. I don't think I'm going to claw back this back, unless I find a massive contract. Both my ships are out at the moment, they're not good contracts.
Yeah. Need like a 10 million contract or something.
Yeah, I do. That's like the level I'm going to need. I can't tell what is that about?
How many days you got left to make?
6.
Oh my.
I've had to refuel as well.
Can you not sell one of your ships?
Yeah, but I don't want to.
But you're going to lose if you don't.
But if I sell a ship, I'll lose as well, you know?
I suppose.
I'm playing to win rather than playing to not lose. It's kind of my idea right now. Where's my ship going? I can't tell. 4 days. I don't think I'm going to pull this off.
No, you shouldn't have took control of that.
Come on.
You're such a shady character, Connor. This would have happened.
Even if I claw it back and don't die in the next 3 days. Oh, for God's sake! Custom check! What is going on? I don't deserve this! That's horrible. I actually think I would have made it! I'm on minus 1.8. I'm actually doing it, but that customs check. I just knocked off loads of potential funds. Oh, for God's sake.
Maybe though, right, if you survive through this, people will know that you're okay to smuggle like dodgy goods, so then you'll get loads of like shady contracts worth loads of money.
That'd be nice. That'd be nice.
And then I'll just spam sabotages on you.
I'm not gonna make it. I've got a day left and I'm 1.7 short. And all my contracts are terrible. Oh, this is the worst thing that's ever happened to anyone.
Best in ships is bankrupt.
Oh, what is that about?
And it came. Spaghetti Corporation has taken over the world.
A 14 million fine.
Now you have to do what I did and just sit and watch the fireworks is it to second place.
14 million! Come on!
You shouldn't have smuggled dodgy cigarettes.
My crack smuggling business came back to bite me. I can't actually believe that just happened. I was really confident going into this. I was doing really well, and then bam! Oh, no money ever again. That's like the value of an entire ship.
There it is, YouTube. We're level. It's 1-1.
It is not 1-1.
It is 1-1.
It does not count.
Technically, actually, I've won because you like beat me in the second round before, but I beat you in the first round this
you
time.
You didn't beat me. The game beat me.
Yes.
I want a round 3. I think we need to decide a round at some point.
Maybe.
I'm not sticking for this. I can't. Oh, I'm so sad. Okay, right, we're going to end it there. Not thank you for joining me, YouTube. I'm going to go drink Iron Brew. Iron Brew, you've let me down.
You need something harder than Iron Brew after that crushing defeat.
Oh, you're going to be unbearable about this, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Thanks for joining us. Cheers, much love, as always.
Bye-bye, YouTube.
Bye-bye.